I got asked by a staff member at Cafe was, did I know my worth? And to be honest with you, I didn't know what my worth was. I was so freaked out by that question. I was so uncomfortable with that, that when I got home, I was sitting on my bed going, why is that question so uncomfortable for me? Why is that upsetting me so bad? And why don't I know that answer? Why don't I know what my worth is? I'm gonna be 52. Why don't I know that?